going to study an interesting topic, parallel lines, for standard 4th, subject maths. Lines. A line has no beginning and no end. You can stretch a line infinitely in both the direction. Straight line, parallel line, curved, diagonal, dotted, spiral, vertical, zigzag, horizontal. These are the lines. Types of lines. Line, ray, segment, parallel line, perpendicular line, intersecting line. These are the types of line. Lines. There are some definition of lines. Parallel lines. The definition of parallel line. The lines are the line that never intersect. The distance between the two lines is fixed and the two lines are going in the same direction. Intersecting lines. Intersecting lines are the lines that meets at a point. When two lines intersect, they define angles at a point of intersection. Perpendicular lines. Perpendicular lines are the lines that intersect at one point and form a 90 degree angle. Skew lines. The skew lines are the lines that are not coplanar and can never intersect. These are the definitions of parallel lines, intersecting line, perpendicular line, and squeeze line. Lines. Parallel lines, as you can see in the first picture, parallel lines stay the same distance apart and never cross. Intersecting lines cross at one point. Perpendicular lines intersect and form right angle. Squeeze lines are on different planes and do not intersect. So children, today we are going to learn parallel lines. Now what is the meaning of parallel lines? Parallel lines are the lines that never intersect. Means they never meet. The distance between the two lines is fixed and the two lines are going in the same direction. Means they go in the same direction. As you can see, the first and the second line, they are going in the same direction. The next example and the third example, they do not intersect with each other but go in the same line or the same direction. Example of parallel lines. Coplanar lines that do not intersect, as you can see in the picture. There is a real life example. That is a railway track or a railway line. A parallel line. In the geometry, the parallel lines are the lines in a plane which do not meet. That is, two lines in a plane do not intersect or touch each other at any point are said to be parallel, as you can see in the picture. There are some examples of parallel lines. The lines that are always the same distance apart and will never meet, as you can see in the picture. The wires, the windmill, the gate, the pencil, the running way, and in the field. Can you see the examples? On the wire, the birds are sitting and you can see the parallel distance or a parallel line is formed. Second, you can see the parallel line. In the third picture, you can see the gate, how the parallel lines. And the fourth picture, you are able to see again the parallel lines. In the fifth picture, again you can see the parallel lines. And in the sixth picture, the parallel plane you can see in the picture. These are the example of parallel lines. In our real life, we have experienced it in our day-to-day life. Parallel lines are the two or more lines which are going in the exact same direction. They stay the same distance apart. Parallel lines are divided into two parts, parallel lines and non-parallel lines. Non-parallel lines. Definition: non-parallel lines are the lines in the same plane that are not at the same distance from each other. If we increase their length, keeping same direction, they will meet. There are types of non-parallel lines. First, convergent line. Second, divergent lines. And the third, intersecting lines. These are the three types of lines of non-parallel line. We will look through the non-parallel line. Convergent line. See how the convergent line takes place. Divergent line. Convergent line and divergent line are normally used for science, in the science practical. Intersecting lines, as you can see in the picture. These are the examples of non-parallel lines. We shall see the intersecting lines in detail. What is the meaning of intersecting lines? Intersecting lines are the lines that meet at one point. When two lines intersect, they define angle at the point of intersection. As you can see in the picture, how the two lines are intersect with each other. With the red point, that is point E. The two lines that intersect at point E. There are some examples of intersecting lines in our day-to-day life, as we can experience it. The window string, the scissor, the road, the four-way roads, which intersect at one point. Intersecting will cross but do not make a right angle. The intersecting lines will not make a right angle. This are the example in our day-to-day life we experience. We have learned about parallel lines and intersecting lines. So now we will identify the lines. The first one is, can we identify that line? It is divergent line. The second, intersecting line. And the third, parallel line. Very good. You have identified the lines. Parallel lines state whether the given pair of lines are parallel. The first one is parallel. The second is not parallel. The third is parallel. Fourth is not parallel. Fifth, parallel. And sixth is not parallel. This is an exercise of a parallel lines, that they are parallel and not parallel. Assignment. Draw a parallel line and intersecting line with an example. This is an assignment. As you have learned parallel lines and intersecting lines, so draw the parallel lines and intersecting lines with an example. There is an exercise, identify the parallel lines. You have to identify the parallel lines, draw it and write below whether it is parallel line or it is not a parallel line. You have to draw and write below it. This is your exercise. Thank you, children. I hope you have understood parallel lines.